In the next few videos in this series, we are going to cover the Solid Trifecta, a group of database adapters introduced in Rails 8. The Solid Trifecta is meant to reduce the complexity and cost of your application, making it easier and cheaper than ever to develop and deploy amazing features in your app. But wait, what the hell is a Solid Trifecta? You see, in the past, a typical Rails web application would require not only a database, but RAM storage and a RAM data store like Redis to take full advantage of all its features like jobs, caching, and WebSockets. And typically, this has worked really well. RAM is, of course, really fast and it has served these features well. But lately, there's been a massive speed improvement in hard drives, specifically NVMe SSD drives. And guess what? Hard drives are much cheaper than RAM. Much, much cheaper. So the Solid Trifecta is a fresh look at using the database for things that we've previously used RAM for. And it's a whole slew of database adapters for MySQL, SQLite, and PostgreSQL. So what are these database-backed adapters that make up the Solid Trifecta? Well, there's three of them, of course, because it's Solid Trifecta. Course. The first is Solid Cable. Solid Cable is a database adapter that replaces the need for Redis to act as a pub/sub server for WebSocket messages. Instead, we can use MySQL, Postgres, or SQLite as a message broker. Now, I know what you're thinking, there's no pub/sub functionality in these databases. Well, except for PostgreSQL, which has the notify functionality, but that's limited to 8 kilobytes, but I digress. You'd be right when you think that. So instead of pub/sub, Solid Cable pulls for new messages at a very quick interval, plenty fast for most apps. Also, you can store your messages for a day by default, even longer if you want, and it makes it a lot easier to debug any of the issues that you might be having with your messages in your application. In our application that we're building in this series, we'll be implementing Solid Cable for real-time messages between users on our application, and it's super easy and really cool. Next up is Solid Cache. Solid Cache is a database adapter that replaces the need for Memcached or Redis when storing cache in your applications. Solid Cache is absolutely amazing because not only do we get rid of a dependency on Redis, but we can store so much more cache. Hard drives are order of magnitudes cheaper than RAM, meaning we can store a lot more cache relative to our current Redis setups. This leads to a huge boost in overall cache hits and thus faster response times for your application. And in this series, in our application, we implement Solid Cache and we show off just how a large cache reduces cache misses and leads to a much faster overall request time. Last but not least, we're covering Solid Queue. Solid Queue replaces the need not just for Redis, but also for a separate job running framework like Delayed Job Rescue or Sidekick. When using Solid Queue, users can take advantage of a much simpler development environment. You merely need to run a job dispatcher by using bin jobs or by using a simple Puma plugin. And in this series, we implement Solid Queue in our application and show off just how easy it is to get up and running with not only a job queue, but recurring job queue as well. And we use the mission control gem to give us a dashboard for inspecting our jobs and queues. So to sum it up, the Solid Trifecta is amazing. It empowers developers to build amazing applications with a simpler and, dare I say, cheaper development setup. We no longer have to rely on Redis or expensive RAM in order to get some amazing features in our application. Rails 8 truly is an amazing framework where a single developer can go from hello world to IPO. So check out the Solid Trifecta videos and hey, thanks nerds.